Let us see our second branch. It is about addition and subtraction of algebraic expressions. It will understand clearly by taking an example. Add 5x square plus 3xy plus 2y square and 2y square minus xy plus 4x square. Write the expression one under another so that like terms align in columns. Then add. After adding, we got 9x square plus 2xy plus 4y square. Now we will see example for subtraction. Subtract 2xy plus 9x square from 12xy plus 4x square minus 3y square. Write the expressions being subtracted below the expression from which it is being subtracted, aligning like terms in column. So 12xy plus 4x square minus 3y square subtracted 2xy plus 9x square. So we got 10xy minus 5x square minus 3y square. Change the sign of each term in the expression being subtracted, then added. Subtraction of a number is the same as addition of its additive inverse.